हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम हेयर विद एन इंटरेस्टिंग एंड फैंटास्टिक स्कॉलरशिप प्रोग्राम, दैट इज अल्बर्टा यूनिवर्सिटी स्कॉलरशिप इन कैनेडा। दैट इज आल्सो अ फुली फंडेड प्रोग्राम। अल्बर्टा यूनिवर्सिटी स्कॉलरशिप इन कैनेडा 2022 इज अ फुली फंडेड प्रोग्राम। नो, लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन द स्कॉलरशिप प्रोग्राम। The University of Alberta is a top 5 Canadian university. Now you can apply for the Alberta University Scholarship in Canada 2022. This is a fantastic scholarship program for international students to pursue bachelor, master, PhD and certificate program. All international students from all around the world are eligible. Alberta is the first premier university. The University of Alberta is a published research university. All expenses related to student and scholarship will be covered. Start your journey with an Alberta Canadian scholarship. 200 undergraduate programs, more than 500 graduate programs, and 250 specializations and 300 research areas are at Alberta University. This is a very good opportunity. You don't have to apply separately for some of the scholarship. You will be automatically considered for the University of Alberta scholarship when you get admission. So let's have a look on some details about Alberta University Scholarship in Canada. The host country is Canada, and you people must know that the capital of Canada is Ottawa. The university name is Alberta University, and the degree level are Bachelor, Master, PhD, Diploma, or Certificate programs. Financial coverage is fully funded, and the deadline is 1st March 2022 and the 1st May 2022. Available academic fields for undergraduate and graduates. The available fields are agriculture, life and environmental sciences, Alberta School of Business, Fine Arts and Humanity, Science, Social Sciences, Education, Engineering, Law, Medicine and Dentistry, Native Studies, Nursing, Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences, Public Health, Rehabilitation Medicines, Science. Okay, the University of Alberta Scholarship benefits are: so there are many scholarship opportunities. Either university itself give you scholarship, or you get scholarship from Government of Canada. These are the scholarship names: Interest Scholarship, International Student Scholarship, and University of Alberta Gold Standard Scholarship Value, the University of Alberta Master Entrance Scholarship, Best and Brightest Scholarship in University of Alberta. This is also a good opportunity. So these are the scholarships. You can check it. To check the eligibility criteria and requirement, Canadian citizens, international students are eligible to apply. So if you belong to this country or if you are studying to this university, then you don't need English language certificate. So check here. Okay, the more important thing is no late application will be accepted. Okay, the last to apply for the University of Alberta Scholarship in Canada is 1st March 2022 and 1st May 2022. Now I am going to tell you that how you can apply for this scholarship program. Visit the official website of the University of Alberta. This is the official website. You have to simply go here and prospective students. Apply for admission. Before you apply, please note all this information. Read this carefully. Choose step 1 is choose your graduate program. Step 2 is review graduate admission requirement and contact the department. And step 3 is prepare and apply online. These all the documents are required to apply. It is the responsibility of the applicant to ensure that reference and all requirement documents are received by the application deadline, or the application will not be considered for admission. Okay, the more important thing is that you have to pay admission fee. $135 Canadian, non-refundable application fee is required, and the payment can be made using a valid credit card only. We accept Visa, MasterCard, American Express and Discovery card. Do not share your login account credentials with anyone. Apply now. So First of all, guys, you have to create your account from here. I created my account, but I will tell you how you can create your account. Click on create account. And you have to put your first name here, your last name here, your date of birth, your email address, and confirm email address and password, and confirm password. Then create user. So they will send you an email address and they will automatically create your account. So I'm going to return my account. So I put my email address and my password here and sign in. So the most important thing is that application must be submitted by the Department of Admission deadline or within 21st day of initiating the application when the Department Admission deadline or the 21st day limit is reached. Whichever comes first, unsubmitted application will be deleted. They said that, for example, if I'm going to start my application today, then I have to complete my application form within 21st day, otherwise they will delete my application form. Okay guys, start new application. I'm going to start my application today. So department, in which department I want to get admission? I want to get admission in mathematics and statistical sciences, mode of study, full study, search now. Okay, and I'm going to study in master of science full time. The application has started from 1st October to 2021 to January 15, 2022. So 15 January is the last year to apply for this program. Yes, okay, apply. So this is now my application form, master of science in mathematical and statistical sciences, applied sciences, full-time September and tech 2022, and the application closing date is 15 January 2022. Must be submitted by January 11, 2022. After this date, the application will be deleted. I have to put all my information here, my personal information, language. I go to my personal information. So this is the first page. My personal information. Personal information page. Have you previously applied, attended work, or been a guest at a university of Alberta? No. You have to write your first name here, your middle name, your family name, your date of birth, your gender, your country of birth, your emergency contact number. After that, you can save it and next. Going to next step. The next step is language. Primary language proficiency, English language proficiency. After that, you are going to put academic history. So this is your academic history portion, your education institution, your degree name, your country of institution, your degree status, either is completed or in progress, and start date and end date. After that, save it and go to the next option. After that, next option is references. You have to put your reference here, reference 1, reference 2, and reference 3. Three references are required. After putting all the information, the referee name, referee job title, the company, organization, or institution name, contact, phone number, email, and type of reference, then save it and go to the next option. Continue it. Guys, I'm not putting my information, because if I put my all in the information step by step, then the video duration is very long. So I'm making just short video just to know you how you can apply for this scholarship and awards. Funding and supervisor. What is your supervisor name? If you know, please select your potential supervisor from here. After that, your second supervisor can go to the next option. Continue it. After that, documents. So you have to upload your supporting documents here. So this is the documents portion, supporting documentation. You have to upload your degree, official transcript, mark sheet here, degree certificate in the original language, degree certificate English translation, department curriculum, your resume, your statement of motivation. Save it and go to the next. Continue it. So guys, in the last section, declaration, application summary, you have to simply agree all the above declaration and simply submit from here. Guys, hope so you learned that how you can apply for the University of Alberta scholarship program. Hope so you enjoyed this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.